Hello, my name is Lori Mayfield, and I'm here to speak with you about bad breath in dogs. Unfortunately, dogs cannot brush their teeth, floss, or gargle with mouthwash, and are in danger of losing their teeth prematurely. The very thing that causes their teeth to decay is what causes bad breath. Food becomes lodged between their teeth and below the gum line. These decaying food particles in their mouth causes bad breath. This condition, of course, can be corrected, but you must be dedicated to your pet. Your dog is your best friend, and at the Bobby Snod Institute for a High Quality of Life for Dogs, we have several low-cost treatments for your dog to make certain that your best friend maintains good oral health without expensive oral treatments. For more information, please contact Bobby Snod and begin with your commitment to your dog today. Thank you, and I hope you won't delay in securing good oral health for your dog.